In today's video, we are going to go over two maps coming out in 2025. I am going to be showing you teasers that the owner sent me just for this video, and some general knowledge that may have been out to the public already. If you guys enjoyed this video and want to see more similar like this in the future, make sure to drop a like, let's aim for 200 likes, and if it is your first time here, I would appreciate it if you guys subscribe. In the last video, I announced the Mythical giveaway, and this is the winner. To claim your prize, make sure to join my Discord, which will be linked in the description below, and today we're going to try another one, which is a Spectral Gems Elf Ears, donated by Desmond. If you guys want to win this Mythical, make sure that you have liked, subscribed, and comment something below. And channel members also have a higher chance of winning. Currently in my Discord, you can also get yourself some free skins if you participate in some events. All you have to do is wishlist a game or create a World of Warships account. For more information, please visit my Discord and check out hashtag free skin event chat. And the events will end soon, so check them out soon. Today's video is sponsored by Pine Hosting. Are you guys trying to start your own Unturn server and have no clue where to start? Then check out Pine Hosting. Pine Hosting is super easy to learn, the navigation is also very user friendly and not hard at all to learn. All the servers have really high performance with DDoS protection. When I started my own servers, I had no idea how to do anything, but after a few minutes I learned the basics. They have locations all around the globe, the pricing is also very cheap, and they also have a variety of game servers to choose from, including Rust, Ark, and also Minecraft. A really good feature by Pine Hosting is the ability to install plugins and mods just by clicking once. If you have a server with another provider, Pine Hosting can help you move them as well. Make sure to check out Pine Hosting today and use the code LDG for 30% off, and let's get straight into the video. In this video, we're going to go over two maps. One of them is a completely new map, and the second is a rework of a map that has already been out for a while. The first map we're going to go over is called Limestone, created by Renoxon. If you guys don't know, Renoxon created Arid, which is one of the most popular maps, and has also helped out in a lot of other popular maps. This map currently doesn't have a release date, but it will come out sometime in 2025. Differently than all the previous playtests, this map will have a public playtest, which will be open a week before its release, so you guys can actually play this map as a playtest before the map is even out. This map is not going to be similar to Arid. Renoxon told me that he won't be making the same map twice, instead it will be a medium map with a simpler progression, meaning that the map will probably be a lot into PvP. There's going to be a lot of new items as well, there won't be any vanilla stuff, meaning that there's going to be new guns, new clothing, basically everything will be new. This map will be more of a rectangular map rather than a squarish map, unlike all of the other maps. Something that I find that is very interesting in this map is that there won't be a safe zone, but there will be NPCs, which will be more optional, but they will still actually give you quite an interesting value. As for the weapons, the recoil won't be anything like Arid. It will be much smaller, but the time to kill will be slightly higher, kind of like Call of Duty Warzone. This map is set to be in America, Montana-ish area, which will be a fictional area. Regarding lore, Renoxon said this: "I do want to add a story, rather than disregarding it entirely like on Arid, but I reckon most of it will be done through notes. There will probably be no animated quest lines, but it's still kinda up in the air, as it really is a secondary aspect to everything else." Now currently, as you may see in the screenshots, we're showing you, for example, there's a new bear, which actually looks really, really cool. On the side, you can also see a weapon, which looks like a sniper with a really, really cool scope. Something else is that the scopes will be kind of different as well around it. It won't be actually completely blurred, as you may see in this screenshot. We also got ourselves some video clips. First video clip, you can see a gun taking target AT boxes, holding up to 36 bullets, with a normal magazine holding up to 12. The attachments also look quite cool. In the distance, you can also see like a radio tower, and the roads actually have working lights. The bullets are shooting kind of like this green flare thingy, which actually looks really, really cool. And as a second there, you can also see it's like a MAC-10 or something like that. In the next video, we got ourselves grenades, where if you throw it close to a gas station, you can actually damage the patrol units. In this screenshot, you can also see like a truck, or I assume that you cannot drive this, but this also does look quite cool. And in the final screenshot, you can actually get yourself into an HMG. The windows are also breakable like previous maps. And basically, these are the teasers that we have for Limestone. Next, we have ourselves the remaster of Rio. If you guys don't know what Rio was, it was a very popular map when it came out a few years ago, though. But the owners have been reworking on the map. This map will have a bunch of new locations, content, and a lot more. On the screen right now, we can also see ourselves a few teasers, some new locations. This screenshot in particular actually looks really, really cool. I assume this has to do something with quests. I am not entirely sure, but I cannot wait for these maps to come out. Rio will be coming out before. If you guys don't know, there's currently also submissions for Combo Crate, which I think has closed, where there will be a new workshop crate where you can unbox skins, and this box is set to release between these maps. And that is it for this video. I am really excited for both of these maps to come out and see if they will have any boxes with them as well. Let me know what you guys think of this map. Let me know what you are excited for. and I will see you in the next one. Bye!